Hello friends, today I am going to teach you about Cripps mission. That was in March 1942. British sent a mission under Stafford Cripps in March 1942 as for constitutional proposal and to get Indian support in the war. There was also the fear of Japan invading India, and there was a pressure on the Britishers from allies, for example USA, USSR and China. The proposal which was made in this: number one, India would be a dominant status. India will be free to have a relationship with Commonwealth or to participate in United Nations or international bodies. Second, the constitutional body will be set up in which will be partially elected by the members of provincial assemblies or partially nominated by the princes. The third point was that the new constitution will only be acceptable to Britishers in two conditions. The number one condition is that, if you will see the number one condition, provinces will be free to join the union or separate constitution as well as separate union. The another, the treaty will be made between Britishers and constitutional body, in which the treaty was there for the transfer of power, in which there will be also a safeguard for racial minorities and religious minorities. Then the next point, what you will see, meantime defense will be under with the Britishers and Governor General power will remain intact. Congress rejected the plan. Why? Because in this, what the point they have given, there was a divide also, divide and rule policy, because they have allowed provinces whether to join the union or it is up to their will not to join the union. Thank you.